to Tipperary. But my heart's right there. Up to mighty London came an Irishman one day, and as the streets were paved with gold, sure everyone was gay, singing songs of Piccadilly, Strand and Leicester Square. Then Paddy got excited and he shouted to them there, "It's a long way to Tipperary, it's a long way to go, it's a long, long way to Tipperary, to the sweetest girl I know. Goodbye, Piccadilly, farewell, Leicester Square, it's a long, long way to Tipperary. But my heart's right there." Now Paddy wrote a letter to his Irish Molly, saying, "If you don't receive this note, be sure and let me know. And if the arm mistakes in spelling Molly, dear," says he, "remember it's the pen's bad, don't put the blame on me. But it's a long way to Tipperary, it's a long way to go, it's a long, long way to Tipperary, to the sweetest girl I know. Goodbye, Piccadilly, farewell, Leicester Square, it's a long, long way to Tipperary, but my heart's right there." Now Molly wrote a neat reply to Paddy, now you see, saying, "Michael Mooney, should he want to marry me, so forget the Strand of Piccadilly, or you'll be to blame, for Nova fairly captured me, and I'm hoping you're the same. But it's a long way to Tipperary, it's a long way to go, it's a long way to Tipperary, to the sweetest girl I know. Goodbye, Piccadilly, farewell.